Right then guys, so welcome back to another vlog. Today it is Stoke away. Obviously we sit 6th in the table playoffs, while Stoke sit 13th. It's going to be an hard game today. I don't think the table positions will really show a lot. Stoke are a side that's just come down from the Premier League this season, so they'll be looking to bounce back up. We're a side that will be looking to get up to the Premier League as well. Obviously, we go into the game after beating Sheffield Wednesday away 2-1. Coming back from 1-0 down. Stoke, they drew to QPR at the weekend 2-0, so they'll be looking for a win. We are taking 3,000 fans, so great support, and we will be loud. Obviously, we took nearly 3,000 on Saturday, Sheffield Wednesday as well, so great support from the Rams. Gary Rowett's their manager, obviously, as you all know, and it'll be good because he was our manager last year and left us, so, you know, we'll be giving him some stick and stuff like that, so it will be amazing. But today, I think it'll be a close game. I don't think there's going to be much between it, maybe one goal. I've said 3-2 Derby, I don't know what's made me think that much, but I just think it'll be a close game, maybe 2-1, you know, one goal between it. But hopefully we can get the win, and I hope you enjoyed this vlog, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe, no matter who you support. You know, I'm trying to get as many subscribers as I can, and hopefully we can get the win. Come on, you Rams.
Goal line, Greer. So Stoke sit 14th at the minute, Derby we sit 6th. So I'm going to say for this game, a 2-1 win. It's going to be a tough one, we know it is. The atmosphere is going to be brilliant. So I'm going to say a 2-1 win. Jack Marriott will score, and maybe David Nugent.
Hi Tyler, mate, how's it going? I just want to say the score prediction for Stoke versus Derby is for Derby to win 2-1. Now, of course, it will be a tough match, and the goal scorers I hope to score for Derby is Jack Marriott, and the Stoke goal scorer to be Tom Ince. Now, yes, Stoke are a great team, they're very strong, but I do believe Derby will have a chance to actually go up there and get a nice victory from them. But no, guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel, Matt Beasts in Vlogs, and yeah, make sure you subscribe to Tyler Taft if you haven't already. Just hit that subscribe bell, and also hit the notification bell as well, just so you don't miss out on any of his sick videos, and help him up to 300 subscribers. I'll see you in a bit, Tyler. Hope you have a good one.
Harvey, what's your score prediction for today, pal?
2-1, Derby.
Hopefully. Come on, you Rams.
Come on, you Rams.
I said D-A-W-I-N. Salento. They can't imitate you. The way your body's moving. You got something special. About to make me lose it. I like the way you move, girl. I like the way you move, girl. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special.
Right, here we are, Alex. What's your score prediction for today,
3-1.
Pal?
I think Marriott's going to get hat-tricks tonight for some reason.
Imagine the scenes, though. Imagine the scenes.
Yeah. Fucking 8 Rowett.
Yeah, 8 Rowett. Come on, Derby. Come on, Derby.
Come on, mate. Sky TV. Fucking shit. Sky TV.
Down, we don't deserve this. Oh, we've gone 1-0 down, hopefully we can get it back. Come on, you're up.
It's half time, the Stoke City 1, Derby 0. It's probably not really the result that we deserve. I think a draw would be fair. We haven't really had the chances to be winning, but I think a draw would be fair, but we're losing. Obviously, we went 1-0 down. Stoke's had a player sent off, and Curtis Davis has been carried on off with an injury. I think it's a knee injury, got stretched off. So hopefully, we can get back in the second half, especially with the extra man. Come on, you Rams.
Thank you. again.
So thank you for watching. It's finished Stoke 2 Derby 1. Not the result we wanted, but we move on to Saturday where we can hopefully get a win against Swansea. I am going to it and vlogging it, so make sure you subscribe to my channel and hopefully we can get back to winning ways. Thank you for watching, guys. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe to my channel. We'll move on to Saturday. Come on, you Rams.